Don't be sleeping on these Mid-American Conference guards. Sophia Wiard for Toledo can really fill it up. Just a sophomore. Watch how against the zone, she knows exactly where to space so that when the closeout comes, she knows how to attack the gap. This is very good IQ and very good understanding of how to attack a zone. She's going to catch, the closeout comes short. She goes right by with a runner, doesn't over-penetrate. Also in transition, up the floor, chasing down the bigs in transition that have their back to the basket. She gets right into the middle of the paint, runner off the glass, beautiful finish. And then this play right here, she's going to wait for the screen, and then she's going to attack the switch. And this is a high-level, second-level play. She gets into the paint, and she's able to make a beautiful move to finish.